All right, workout number three. This is gonna be an ab workout. We're gonna start with your warm up quick. So to start, high knees.
And leg kicks back.
Difficulties fixed. Last one is going to be inchworms. All right. So now that's finished. Do a quick 5 minute run and then we'll meet you back here after the run for your workout. All right, for the workout today, it's gonna be an ab workout. We have six exercises. It's gonna be for 4 rounds. I'm gonna do 2 rounds with you and then you can either replay the video or you can write down the exercises and do the next 2 rounds. Just keep the video short so the upload faster. First one is going to be, you're gonna do 20 reps of each exercise. First one is gonna be Russian twists. Okay, Russian twist. Second one is gonna be in and outs. Okay, you can have your hands flat. That would be 1, 2, 3. Okay, then we have bicycles forwards. You can be flat on your back if you want for this, or you can be up. Bicycles forwards, then you're gonna do bicycles reversed. Then we're gonna have, I'm calling this one big scissors because basically big scissor kicks. Where you're gonna hold one leg just off the ground. Do one big kick, hold it off the ground. One big kick, hold it off the ground. Okay. Then the last one is gonna be plank for 20 seconds. So we're gonna go through 2 rounds of that, and then we will get. You can redo the video, and then the video will continue. This video will continue on with on the cool down portion. First exercise: 20 Russian twists. Okay, you can have your hands down if you want a challenge, hands up. Okay, yoga mat. 20 bicycle kicks forward. That one, you have all scissors kicks. So start one leg up, one leg down. Okay, move over into 20-second plank. Thank you. It's the end of round one. We'll be back for round two shortly. Back for round two. Of them. I lost count. That was probably 20. Alright, in and outs. Our bicycle kicks forward. Can our bicycle kicks reverse now? Modification to make it a little bit easier, put your hands right underneath you, make it a little more challenging the wider out they go. Okay. Video, do the next two rounds, and then we'll do our cool down. Okay, now into the cool down portion. First one, gonna be a legs together, a butterfly. Hold this for about 20 seconds. Out, tuck one leg under, about 20 seconds for this too. And if you can't grab your foot, grab as far down your ankle as you can. Flat on your back. cobra. I think it's called cobra yoga pose. Stretch out the lower back. Alright, awesome. That is the end of workout video number 3.